Welcome you all to this session of solving problem on natural drought. Problem 2. Find the minimum height of the chimney to produce a draught of 16 mm of water if 19 kg of air is required per kilogram of fuel burned on the grate. The mean temperature of the flue gases inside the chimney is 330 degrees centigrade and the atmospheric temperature is 30 degrees centigrade. Now we are going to write the given data. Find the minimum height of the chimney. We have to determine the height of the chimney to produce a draught of 16 millimeter of water. So del P equal to 16 millimeter of water. If 19 kilogram of air is required per kilogram of fuel burned on the grate. So mass of air required per kilogram of fuel burned on the grate equal to 19 kilogram per kilogram of fuel. The mean temperature of the flue gases inside the chimney is 330 degrees centigrade. So the flue gas temperature TG equal to 603 Kelvin. The atmospheric temperature is 30 degrees centigrade. So TA equal to 303 Kelvin. Now we have to find out the height of the chimney capital H. Formula. The natural draught of chimney del P equal to 353 H into 1 by TA minus MA plus 1 over MA into 1 by TG millimeter of water, where H is equal to height of chimney in meters, TA equal to ambient temperature in Kelvin, TG equal to flue gas temperature in Kelvin, MA equal to mass of air supplied per kilogram of fuel. Solution. Draught of chimney del P equal to 353 H into 1 by TA minus MA plus 1 upon MA into 1 by TG millimeter of water. So in our problem they have given the del P equal to 16 millimeter of water, flue gas temperature equal to 603 Kelvin, atmospheric temperature is 303 Kelvin, and mass of air equal to 19 kilogram per kilogram of fuel. Now substituting these values in this equation, we get H is equal to 29.15 meters. So height of the chimney H is equal to 29.15 meters. Thank you.